August 2017. I want to go to the beach on Wednesday the 2nd. I'll tell you why. I live here, Hillsboro, real close to the coast, with my family. Ignore that. I've been looking at water temperatures. Water temperatures. Lots of water temperatures. And I've seen three places. Seaside. Right by this giant mountain. And I've been there. Pretty nice place. That's option number one. Cannon Beach. Haven't been there. Has this giant rock. That is really cool. I bet if I... No. I was gonna say, I could climb that, but I see people in that picture. Can't climb that. That's option number two. Option number three would be Rockaway Beach. It has this really cool looking rock structure. And if those are normal sized waves for this part of the country, I'd say that's 100, 200 feet tall. And I see some good opportunities for climbing and good opportunities for getting hurt. That's number three. Now, with all these three next to each other, we can see which one's the best. And lucky me, they all share the same water temperature. What is the minimum safe water temperature for swimming? Perfect. Or, you know, I just stay home, build some stuff. There's a Dollar Tree pretty close to my house. Hey, I could even ride my bike. Woo! Okay, bye.